Arun, Varun, and Tarun are the students of the class having a total of 90 students. Each of the remaining 87 have met with at least one of the three. So, 87 students in total met with A, B, C, at least one of them, so they can meet all three of them as well. Out of these students, the number of students who met Arun is 32, and who met Varun is 46, and third 25. So if I talk about the number of meetings in total, by adding them, they are 103. Okay. It is also known that each of them will meet at least one of them. So can I say there should be at least 87 meetings if each one of them meet them one by one? Okay. What is remaining? 103 minus 87? 16. So if I allocate 2 to meet to everyone, so it will be 16 by 2, 8. So there would be 8 number of people who met with 3 of them. And this 8 is a maximum number of men who can meet, maximum number of students who can meet with A, B, and C. So my answer is 8.